passing, dribbling defense. What was the approach heading into 2K20?